Look in the mirror, say yes, I'm the best, 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 best. Wait till blast, blast, blast. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm phoebewellbourne, and today I'm going to be videoing a Lavish Luxe haul. This is a collaboration with them, as they have gifted me some lovely shoes. And I'm going to be going through them with you and also styling some summer outfits with them as well. If you didn't know, Lavish Luxe is a shoe company and they do all sorts of shoes which you can go and check out. I definitely recommend on going on their website and having a look. The outfits will be on this side of the screen, so they will come up. I did have to go on my bed though because I couldn't actually put my camera anywhere, so I had to like lean it on my drawers, so that's why I had to get on my bed. And obviously my bedroom is a bit too small, to be honest, so I couldn't do it. Okay. Hey, my clip is falling out. The first shoe that I'm going to be showing you is these ones. These are the holly black cross strap mule sandals. I think that's how you say it. Now, these are the sandals. These are what they look like. Sorry about my nails, as I haven't had them done. So these ones I actually really like. They are like a designer dupe of the Yves Saint Laurent ones. They also do have like a tan version of these as well, which is exactly the same as the ones, the YSL ones. I really like the detailing on them on here, and also you'll be able to style these with anything really, as they are black. I did choose these ones as I don't have any black sandals or really shoes, so I thought I would pick these ones up. I did pick these ones as I don't really have any black sandals, so, and also they will literally go with anything, as black goes with anything. These I have styled it with a pink blazer dress from Pretty Little Thing, with some black cycling shorts, and also a bag from Misguided. I thought I would choose the outfit for these, as they are quite simple, but you can actually make them more if you dress it up, I think. So I thought the outfit would be really nice if you're going somewhere nice, or for like breakfast, or some day drink, just to dress it up and not make it as casual. I thought that would look really nice in the summer with these. Also, you could wear these with shorts or a nice summer dress. That would also look really nice. These ones are $12.99 as well, if you wanted to know the price. I will also put the link of these in the description box with all the other shoes that you will see in this video. Other ones I'm going to be showing you are these. These are the Jenna White faux leather strap stud detail sandals. These are my favourite ones actually, as I really like the outfit that I styled them with. So these are the sandals. I really like how they've got this thing going across them. That's really nice. And also how they've got the logo as well. As well, these all do fit to size. So if you are looking to buy some from here, fit to your normal shoe size. I always find it difficult to actually find a perfect shoe size in most shoe places, as they mostly are either too small or too big or too narrow. Whereas these are perfect, and these are also really comfy. These, I have styled these with a white blazer from Pretty Little Thing, with a chocolate coloured corset top, some white denim shorts, and also a white bag. That is all from Pretty Little Thing. These ones are $14.99. The other ones I'm going to be showing you are the Indigo Neon Pink Wrap Up Espadrille Platforms. So with these ones, I kind of went out my comfort zone, as I don't usually get sandals like this, but I thought I would give it a try. I have seen a style of this sandal before and I wasn't really a big fan, but when I received these, I actually really like them. And if you know me by my Instagram, I really like bright colours, so this definitely fit in with me and my style. I also like the detailing of them, as they do wrap up the leg, which is really nice. So if you are going to style these, I wouldn't say to wear like trousers or like a long dress, as you will hide this, and I think this is my favourite bit of the shoe. Especially for the price, they are such good quality, which I'm very surprised about, and also especially as they fit to size. And they are very comfy, as they do have padding in this bit. With these, I have styled it with a pink neon bodysuit from Boohoo, with also some black paper bag shorts from New Look. I thought that looked really nice with these, as you can see the wrap-up detail on the leg, and also the bodysuit matches the shoes, which I thought was a really cute outfit. I think these would also look really nice with like an oversized black t-shirt or something like that. as you don't obviously want to be in too bright colours as probably will look too much. But I thought you could dress these up really nicely, or these, I think these would look really cute with a white summer dress as well. These shoes are $14.99, and again I'll put them down in the description box if you are interested, because I know they do, sorry, that's the doors. As I do know that they do different colours of these. I think they do it in green and orange, and I think they do different styles as well. So if you do like espadrilles, I would definitely say to have a look at Lavish Luxe on getting these. And next ones, sorry, I have all the prices written down in my book, so remember. Next ones are the Zara Nude Strappy Espadrille Wedges. I thought these are really pretty actually. So these are the wedges, as you can see. I really like the details on them again, as they do cross over the foot, which I thought was a bit different. On these, they have padding in them, as you can see. So you'll be able to wear these all day and all night, as they'll be probably really comfy. Because some shoes don't even have like padding in them. Another thing as well about the packaging, which I thought is really good, is that all these shoes come in little bags. And sometimes when you get shoes from other places, they literally just throw the shoe in the box and then that's it, with some tissue. Whereas this is actually really good, as they do protect the shoe. So when I opened these, I was actually surprised that they did have these in here, and I thought that was a really nice touch. With these, I have styled it with a white shirt dress from Pretty Little Thing, with a denim jacket over the shoulders, which is from Misguided, and also a clear bag that is from Misguided as well. I thought that was like a really cute summer outfit, and also these will look really nice with white and when you're really tanned. These sort of wedges will be really good if you're going to go on holiday, or if you're having day drinks or a barbecue. I thought these would be really nice to throw on, and also as they have padding in them, you'll be able to wear it the whole time you're there. These ones are $19.99, so they're really good for the money, I think. And I would definitely say they are worth your money, as I think you can get some from like New Look, they're way more expensive. But the last ones that I'm going to be showing you are these really nice ankle boots. If you want a new pair of boots, I would definitely say to look on Lavish Luxe, as these boots are really nice. Again, these are quite out of my comfort zone, but when I saw them, I actually really liked them, as I like the details on them. And I thought they would look really nice if you were to go like to a festival or a concert. These are called the Black Buckle Strap Lace-Up Chunky Ankle Boots. I really like the details, as you can see, as they do have the buckle belt around it. And I thought this would look really nice if you do have a buckle belt, and if you like, put it with your outfit. That would look really cool, as it's matching. With these, I would say, if you were to go to like a concert or a festival, is to wear like a neon oversized t-shirt dress with neon matching socks, and then they just poke through the top. I think that would be such a cool outfit. These today, I have styled it with a snake print t-shirt dress from Misguided, with a belt around my waist. Unfortunately, I couldn't find my buckle belts. I had to use the thing that goes around a dressing gown, as I couldn't find it and I didn't have a belt, so I had to use that. But I hope you kind of got the image that I was trying to show with that. So yeah, and I would definitely recommend on wearing a belt with a t-shirt dress, just to put it in a little bit, as I do find t-shirt dresses can be quite baggy, and if you put like a belt with it or something, it does add to it. And again, these are really comfy, as I have tried them on. They have padding around here, and they have padding on this bit as well, so these would be really comfy, and you'll probably be able to wear these again all day and all night, as they are chunky, so hurt your feet. These ones are $29.99, and I think that is a really good price, especially for the quality of these shoes. If you were to look somewhere else, I think they would probably be way more expensive. Definitely say, if you are looking for like a pair of boots, if you are going to like a festival or concert, I would definitely say to have a look at these, because I do know that they do have different style of boots on there as well. They don't just have these ones. So that is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed watching it, and also you liked the outfits that I styled the shoes with. I would definitely recommend on getting some shoes from Lavish Luxe, as they didn't disappoint and they are really good quality. If you are wanting my socials, they will be in the description box below. We're doing some more hauls, and also a vlog will be coming soon. It is my birthday coming up, and I will probably be doing like a get ready with me and a vlog of the whole birthday, which hopefully you will enjoy and want to see. Forget to give this video a thumbs up, and also comment what you would like to see next. I hope you enjoyed it, and also don't forget to subscribe, and also press notification bell so you get a notification every time I put a video up. Hopefully I will see you in my next video. Down, down, down.